Hi plant friends, today we're plant shopping at a cactus and succulent pop-up sale. It's being hosted by Friends of Allen Garden. With so many plants available, I wasn't sure where to begin, and then my eyes rested on these two beauties for $25 each. Also priced at $25 was the Euphorbia leuconera. This beauty also caught my eye, it's the Monodendium Chabii. What a nice full flat of the Monanthus polyphylla, and this beauty, that's $29. It also comes with the little Doristinia stowaway. Check this out, what an unusual beauty. Check out the caudex on this one. This little guy is $65. They also have the Euphorbia globosa as well as the Euphorbia flanagani. These also look like they're in the Euphorbia family. I had to take a closer look at the Euphorbia chabii plant friends, they're pricey. This was $69. They also had this agave throwing off a lot of pups for $17. Even the Horta is throwing off a lot of pups, and it's $27. Plant friends, check out the Pseudolithus melliformis for $125. Also, never see these white Thelonia cresses for sale. They're an uncommon plant to find. My friends, check out this grafted Astrophytum. What a beauty. It's only $100. Just amazing, and it's about to flower. They also had the Euphorbia proproserums, and these were only $80. My friends, check out this variegated Astrophytum. What a beauty. It's certainly a beautiful clump, and it's priced at $150. They also had a nice selection of uncommon grafted plants. There's certainly a lot to choose from. There's this elephant tree as well as the Euphorbia melodii. What a beautiful agave. Look at the size of this agave Victoria reginae and all these Haworthias, just beautiful. beautiful variegation on this Awarthia limifolia. And if you're into large specimen, they also have these beauties for the serious collector. More Euphorbia flanagani, these are a good size for only 40. And some more beautiful Haworthias. This large cluster of Haworthia was only 40 bucks and it's variegated. There's even variegated aloes, some gisterias, and check out these sansevierias. What a stunning plant and throwing off so many little pups. These aloes were magnificent. They're $100. It looks like they were in a 10-inch pot. And cute flowers on these Lufophoras, and they were 80 bucks. Had to take a second look at the pseudolithus. It's fascinating. These white Slonia cressa. When these bloom, their blooms smell like rotten meat, just like a Stapelia. This agave was only 40 bucks and it was already nicely potted. The next table was full of a lot of colors. These succulents were so happy. This crested beauty was only 30 bucks. And these were only 60 bucks. The variegation is quite nice on them. That red is striking. And look at this beauty. I don't think I've seen a crested jelly bean before. It was 35. Now this is unusual. I don't know the name of this one. It was only 15 bucks. If you know the name, plant friends, comment below. It was stunning. So nice to see these lithops in flower, and they were 35. What a gorgeous Papyrifloria. This beauty was $60, plant friends. Oh, so tempting. It's a gorgeous plant. They had some variegated Haworthias for 30, and they also had some variegated Haworthia truncatas for 45. These variegated Echeverias are stunning, $45. And this one in the back with the yellow variegation, very striking, and only 35. This variegated cotyledon is also very stunning. It is pricey at 80 bucks. Plant friends, when you come to these shows, you can't rush. You've got to take your time to look at every plant on the table. There was also a variegated cotyledon on the table for only 20 bucks. They also have this little onion for $20. And if you're into aeoniums, they also had plants for $20, some as low as $15. Friends, check out this Andromiscus. What a beauty. And these little living stones are adorable. Now let's get into the haul plant, friends. I only picked up one plant at this pop-up and it was expensive. This beauty was $69. Friends, this Euphorbia shibuya Tanzania Red has been on my wish list for quite some time, so today I couldn't resist taking it home. And she's working on some little flower buds, so exciting. Thanks for watching, plant friends. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment, and follow me on Instagram @lifeofbelina.